Tonight, a man is under arrest, accused of brutally attacking a refugee family new to San Diego. Good evening. Thanks for joining us. I'm Marcella Lee.
I'm Carlo Cicchetto. Police say the man was motivated by hate. News 8's Lamore Abrams is live at the Grantville trolley station with what happened. Lamore?
Well, what happened, Carlo, is being described as simply despicable. This refugee family took the trolley here as part of a Catholic Charities program to get to know the city and how its public transportation system works when an attacker approached and got violent real fast.
It happened very quickly.
It happened during the day at the Grantville train station. Police say a 48-year-old man named Robert Compton assaulted an Afghani man riding the trolley with his wife and two kids. A tour organized through their refugee resettlement group, Catholic Charities.
They were all very shaken up by it, very surprised by it. It's just not something that they expected.
Chris Williams heads the program. He says the family of four was with a volunteer who had picked them up from their new San Diego home, bringing them to see how the public transportation system works.
And a man suddenly approached them unexpectedly, started yelling at the family, and then started physically attacked the father.
Punching the father in the face, police say, yelling for them to go back to where they came from and threatening to kill him and his family.
It was a pretty terrible incident, not what we hope for when we're trying to welcome new refugee families to San Diego.
That's bound to happen in any given area.
Ezra Hart rides the trolley every day. He thinks it's safe. But this isn't the first hate crime incident reported on a San Diego trolley. Another local man was recently sentenced to 5 years in prison for last year's trolley attack on a Syrian refugee.
We've definitely had some discussions already internally about sort of what protocols we need to put in place to make sure that families as well as volunteers and staff are safe when they're accompanying clients, newly arriving clients, outside of the office.
For now, the family is safe at home and doing a lot better. As for the suspect, he does have a rap sheet and he now faces federal battery and hate crime charges.